हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम अगेन स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 सेज शेड फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द सर्कल्स इन बॉक्स ए, दैट इज बॉक्स ए इज गिवन टू यू ओवर हियर। देर आर सर्कल्स इन दैट बॉक्स ए, यू हैव टू शेड हाफ ऑफ द सर्कल्स विच इज इन बॉक्स ए। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, 2/3 ऑफ द ट्राइंगल्स इन बॉक्स बी, द ट्राइंगल्स गिवन इन द बॉक्स बी, यू हैव टू शेड 2/3 ऑफ दैट ट्राइंगल्स। एंड 3/5 ऑफ द स्क्वायर इन बॉक्स सी, इन बॉक्स सी देर आर स्क्वायर्स, यू हैव टू शेड 3/5 ऑफ द स्क्वायर्स इन दिस बॉक्स सी। So let us solve one by one. They told us that 1/2 of, wherever it is given of, you have to take the property as multiplication because it is property of mats. Of means multiplication in mats. That is half of the circles in a box A. Count the circles in the box A. 3, 6, 9, 12. So you have to shed half of the 12, and half of the 12 is 12/2. 12 ones are 12, divide by 2, 2 ones are, and 2 6 are. So you have to shed 6 circles. So we will start shading. This shading you have to do on your own. You have to shed how many circles? 6 circles, because answer is 6. Now moving to second part, 2/3 of the triangles in box B. So for box B, 2/3 of means multiplication, triangles in the box, triangles in the box are 9. So I will multiply 2/3 of 9, and I will cut because it is cutting out. 3 ones are and 3 threes are. So it will be 2 threes are 6. So you have to shade 6 triangles which is given in box B. Now moving to third part. Third part says 3/5 of the squares in the box C. And how many squares are there in the box? 5, 10, 15. It is 15 box. 15 squares, sorry. 5 ones are and 5 threes are, and I will multiply 3 into 3 will be 9. So I have to shade 9 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. That you have to shade. It was very easy, right, students? Hope you have understood this question. We will meet with new question in new lecture. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.